half marathon. So it's look, it's early in the competition, but you still have to be accountable for your performances. Yeah.
So
we're better than that. You know we're better than that, and hopefully tomorrow's game we just have to quickly, because Multan will go 3-0, and they're away. There'll be a team tonight. Will be Norton too. So we just got to keep up with them, get 1-1 by tomorrow, and hopefully maybe Missar might be right tomorrow.
So
the game in 2 days' time is just a little slight hammy, so we're just a little bit concerned with it. So it's more prevention better than cure. He had a cup, if you remember, a couple of years back, he had a cup, and they're all cut out physio. In PSL1, kept him on the park. It was one of the great medical stories in the world to keep him going. But when you pull a hamstring, it's a different story to the calf. He struggled. So it's just a little bit. It was late in the tournament, we needed to get some wins, we might have played it, but it's a bit early for him tonight.
So the team clearly missed Misbah today, both in the captaincy and in the batting lineup.
He's just a god. I love the guy. I love him as a player, as a captain, a leader, and obviously we. And this is taking away from Peshawar, they've lost a couple of their players as well, so. And it was Rahman's first time as captain, so. He was thrown into the fire a little bit today, so, but you know, it's a difficult job, T20 cricket, you know, but we have to stand up, and we weren't good in the first 10 overs, so basically that's where we lost.
Tomorrow is your match with Multan tonight, so are you ready for
it? Oh, if we're not, we're in trouble. So, look, it's a good wake up call for us, there's no doubt about that. So, we just got to go back to some planning tonight. You can do two things. Either you start making changes after the first one, or you back your players who you selected for your team. And, it's all right. We're normally slow starters, but we'll get it right here.
So, Dean, you lost first match. So, how would you overcome this defeat?
Well, sometimes defeats tell you where you're at as a team. So, it's a good learning, like guys. Obviously been embarrassed the way we play, so there's a lot of improvement we need to do with the ball particularly. And normally Islamabad are very good with the ball. I pride ourselves on picking a really good bowling team and batting team. I like that style of way to win T20 competitions. It's been proven around the world to have a strong bowling unit, and our bowling unit today was poor. We just didn't hit the right lines and lengths, and they took it on and they hit it for six every time. It was 21 dot balls in the first six, and they smacked the living daylights out of the other ones. So we've got to be better than that.
Morgan, as the observer, we feel that this time there will be a new champion. Do you think?
New championship?
Means not previous champion, new champion.
Not Islamabad.
Not Islamabad. Some other new champion.
No, I like Islamabad winning too. You questioned me 2 years. You questioned this franchise 2 years ago after a couple of bad starts. Look what happened. So be careful of your predictions, because I've known they haven't worked in the past.
Yes, was making his debut.
Who?
The bowler who took first four wickets.
Yes.
Making a debut. Do you think your batsman found him kind of unknown and they were surprised by what he did on that track?
No. We had vision of him before we played, and every batsman saw him in our visions and our analytics. So we knew exactly what we were getting. Oh, it was well done. Good luck to him. That's what the PSL's about. And for Mickey Arthur and the selectors, if you can find four or five players again, like a couple of years, like last year, if we found Shut Up Carl and Rahman and all this, and we won a world championship, and then hopefully this PSL will find two or three, four, you know, another batter, hopefully a couple more batsmen maybe for you, and all of a sudden Pakistan gets better up the world rankings again. So it's a very, very important competition for the development of this Pakistan team.
What do you have to say about the legacy?
He was truly
overshadowed.
Good kid. Yeah. I loved him. I loved the way he went about it.
He's very young. He's only 19.
Yeah, yeah. Gigi, and he did look 19. I like what he's got. He was courageous following to Dre. And he could knock him over. So that's a huge feather in his cap, because he could have disappeared. You know what Dre's like?
It reminds me of Parthiv Patel back in 2003 when he did India.
Again, this maybe where's this kick going to be in a month's time? When you first saw Shadow Khan this time last year, you know, at least, and it's good that this boy's putting pressure on Shadow as well. That's the good thing about these positions, that one day cricket and T20 cricket, if you've got other guys putting pressure on each of the number from number one to a number 11 spots, that they know if they miss out on some form, that they've got someone else knocking on their door. And that's what great teams have. They have great depth. And hopefully, like, I believe Pakistan has great depth, and now this is an opportunity to find it.
Okay,
thank you.